There we go. I was going to be on time, but I forgot that I needed a belt. So I had to go get that. It didn't take me 5 minutes to get to the house and back. My driveway is not that long. But then I got distracted by some dust on the floor. So I swept it. You guys didn't get the behind the scenes look this time. All right. Let's go ahead and get warmed up. I don't know if this is because of the weather or Roxanne and I went to a loud concert last night and my ears are a little off today. Yeah. Here we go. Hey, Sandy. 5, 6, two basics. Hey, Kristen. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. 3, 2, 1. Three double steps. Two double ups. Rocking chair, dog paddle, 3, 2, 1, three double steps, two double ups, a basic and a brush, rocking chair, dog paddle, two basics, triple, four runs forward, drag back and turn, two basics, triple, four runs forward, drag back and turn. 3, 2, 1. Three double steps. Two double ups. Rocking chair. Brush it up. Dog paddle. 3, 2, 1. Three double steps. Two double ups. A basic and a brush. Rocking chair. Dog paddle. Hey, Susie. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Last time. 3, 2, 1. Three double steps. Two double ups. Rocking chair. Dog paddle. 3, 2, 1. Three double steps. Two double ups. A basic and a brush. Rocking chair. Dog paddle. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Triple. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. And one last step. All right. What's next? What's next? Man, not that one. This one. All right, left foot's free. Roxanne's getting, you know, I bet you could fit another four foot section in there. Roxanne's getting her floor all together now. There was an audible sound of excitement when she realized she could do four runs forward. All right, left foot's free. Five, six, Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Fancy double. 8 count roundout. Triple kick. Triple back. Triple kick. Triple back. Rocking chair. Shaking a basic. Shaking a basic. Turn it to quarter. Shaking a basic. Turn it to the back. Shaking a basic. Shaking a basic. Turn it to quarter. Two more to the front. Last one. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop. Turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop. Turn it to the front. Fancy double. Eight count round out. Western basic, double step loop, step into basic, Western basic, triple kick, triple back, triple kick, triple back, rocking chair, turn it to quarter, shaking the basic, rocking chair to the back, shaking the basic, rocking chair, turn it to quarter, shaking the basic, rocking chair, to the front, shaking a basic. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Charleston. Triple loop, turn it to the front. Fancy double. Eight count round out. Western basic, double step loop, step to basic, Western basic, eight count round out. Western basic, double step loop, step into basic, Western basic, two basics, two heel steps. This is not something that you guys need to know, but there is something between my toes. I gotta fix this. Warm now already. Oh yeah, you're warm too. You guys can tell that it's not the warm season anymore because we start with the coats. Hey Regina. Do a review on this one. Just sections of it. I'll always be there, so. How's it go though? Okay. So, one of the first things that we gotta do is a long Charleston brush. We start it in this dance with the right foot free, I think. So we're gonna start it like a Charleston, like a normal Charleston. Nice, Kristen. We're gonna keep going though. We're gonna touch forward, toe heel back, rock step, and brush. This could be a replacement for a Charleston and a Charleston brush when you put them together. So if you ever doubt yourself, just do a Charleston brush after a Charleston, and you'd be on the correct foot with us. So right foot's free, just in case though. Double step, touch forward, toe heel back, rock step, touch it forward, toe heel back, rock step and brush, two basics, triple, long Charleston brush, two basics, triple, long Charleston brush, two basics, triple. Let's do it one last time. Long Charleston brush. Two basics, and a triple. I think we actually do that exact section only in a different order. Two basics, a triple, and a long Charleston brush. And if you're from Washington, you might know that as a extended long Charleston brush, because in Washington, our normal four count Charleston is called a long Charleston. That's not the case everywhere else in the country. Maybe even on just the West Coast is a long Charleston. Let's see. I don't remember how this dance goes, so we'll do it one section at a time for review. Five, six, two bass, six, triple, long Charleston brush. That's fast though. This is called Think About Things. I want to make sure that that's correct though for the two basics and a triple. I think it is. I got it. It's a basic and a drag basic and then a triple. I think that's how it goes. Let's see if that feels different. I mean, it should, but if it feels right. Left it's free. Five, six, a basic and a drag basic. Triple. Long Charleston brush. Clog over vine. I was gonna slow it down, I forgot. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. Slur vine brush. Push off. Triple turkey. It's not a push off there. Let's slow this down though. and we'll go over that next section. We'll do 92%. So, next section starts like we just did, a clog over vine. 5-6, clog over vine. A karate turn to the back, fancy double. Slur vine brush. Vine left. So, slur vine brush, we do a slur and a brush. We're gonna do a vine left. And then a turkey, which in Alabama, not Alabama, we never went there. Georgia. Oh man, the Georgia people hate me now. I didn't just confuse those two things. It's just that there's a clogging step called in Alabama. That's what it is. Sorry, Susie. I actually am not sure where Susie's from. It may be Georgia. Maybe could Alabama. Be Florida. Might be Alabama. They call it a triple turkey. In the dance, it's called a turkey because we're going to do heel snap step two times and then a turkey with a basic. Okay? Let's try that again. Face the back. Right foot's free. 5-6. Turkey. Heel snap step. Heel snap step. Heel snap step. And a basic. I think both Roxanne and I think of a triple turkey as... I don't know if I would know what step she wants to do, but the way that we learned clogging, there's so many things that it's like a double rock chug, right? Which is a double with a chug. So when we hear triple turkey, we go, okay, we're gonna do a triple and a turkey or something, which is not, that's not right. all right, so let's try this whole section. Left it's free, clog over vine. 5-6, clog over vine. Karate turn to the back, fancy double. Slur vine brush, sorry, vine left. Turkey, heel snap step, and a basic. That turkey is gonna get tired. Yep. I got messed up because I said a fancy double, which by what I just said should be a double rock, which is a double and then a rock. But that doesn't make any sense because, you know, a double rock to us would probably be like just two rocks. But now we're getting too far in the weeds of words. Foot's free, let's try it from the top, starting with a basic and a drag basic. Five, six, basic and a drag basic. Triple. Long Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. Slur vine brush. Vine left. Turkey to the front. All right. I will never forget. Cause even though I did. Man, my computer is being so slow right now. Think about things. I'm just making sure that we're doing the right stuff here. All right. Let's do that one more time while it loads up the cue sheet. It's going to show up eventually here. 5-6, basic, and a drag basic, triple. Long Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Karate turn to the back, fancy double. Slur vine brush. Vine left, turkey. Push off. It never showed up. It did not. Oh boy. Well, now it's thinking about it. Oh, now it shows up with two. All right. We're just making sure we're doing the right stuff over here. So next section is going to be a push off. I really want to, yeah, do the wiggly legs. Push off and a one and two. Oh, it's getting confusing now. It's not a mild kick. It could work though. Two cross touches, two side touches with the cross on your double step. There we go. Double step, touch out, double step, touch out. And as we do those two side touches, we're gonna turn a quarter. Right foot's free for it. We're gonna go double across, touch it out, double across, touch out. And then we're gonna do a rock left. And then two boogie basics to the back. Oh, that really took a long time. And then there's another one that opened up. Oh boy. All right. So face front, that's the first half of this part of the section. I think this is its own section actually. Left foot's free, push off, 5-6, push off, go. Two side touches, turn it a quarter, rock left, two boogie basics to the back, do a Samantha to the front. Now, every time we do a Samantha, we're gonna do a rock heel slur twice. And double with a clap. Okay, so be ready after your Samantha. We've got our rock double, which ends with a rock step. Do another rock heel slur. Rock heel slur and a double with a clap. Okay, Samantha. 5-6, Samantha, go. Two double steps, two drags. Rock double, rock heel slur, rock heel, and a double with a clap. Let's try this whole section. Left foot's free, push off, 5-6, push off, go. Two side touches, turn it a quarter, rock left, two boogie basics to the back. Samantha, turn it to the front. Rock heel slur, do it twice. Double with a clap. All right. That brings us to most of the way through the review. We've only got one section left to go over. Left foot's free. 5-6. I never looked at the cue sheet to make sure we were doing the right thing. We're not. We don't start with a basic and a drag basic. We start with a triple. And then a basic and a drag basic and then a long Charleston brush. Not a huge difference, but once, I didn't even read it, once the music came on and I wasn't overthinking it, that's what came to my brain. That's the brain and the mouth combined. Left is free. Left is free. 5-6, triple, a basic and a drag basic, long Charleston brush, clog over vine, karate turn to the back, fancy double, slur vine brush, vine left, turkey to the front, push-off. Two cross touches to the wall. Rock left. Two boogie basics to the back. Samantha. Rock heel slur twice. Double with a clap. We'll just let it run. Left foot's free, ready for a triple.
I will always be there, so you can tell me anything and I'll listen.
5-6, triple. A basic and a drag basic. Long Charleston brush. Do it again, triple. A basic and a drag basic. Long Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. Floor brush. Vine left. Turkey to the front. Push off. Two side touches. Turn it a quarter. Rock left. Two boogie basics to the back. Samantha to the front. Rock heel slur. Double with a clap. I want you guys to know a thought that I had during all of that, which was just, what's next? The whole time. We've done this dance enough that I should remember it, but sometimes I don't know what we're doing next. So we can be there together. left foot's free. Diane brought candy. I can't. Not right now. We've learned this lesson multiple times. I should have Roxanne cue. Because then I can have all the candy I wanted. Ooh, Diane could cue and I could eat candy. And she could cue about food. Diane, if you want a cue kick by the ocean, we'll do it a little bit. Left foot's free so that I can eat candy in the garage. All right. Our last section is going to be that jumping jack turn. We just did a double and a clap. And I can't say this for certain, but almost every double with a clap has a jumping jack turn after it. If that were totally true, then we would only do this section for the rest of the dance, and that's boring. So jumping jack turn, we're going to go out. We're going to cross our left in front of our right. And then we're going to turn the only direction we can. Yep, this way. As far around as you can, okay? We're going to go out, cross, turn to the front, okay? I missed it up there. I wanted to see it. Left foot's free, sort of, 5-6, jumping jack, turn, out, cross, turn. that turn is 3-4. There's not a definite beat for our body to create. But if you don't make it all the way around to the front, as I have not, that's okay, because our next step is going to bring us this direction anyways. Side, side, cha, cha, cha. Hey, Aaron. Jumping jack turn. 5-6. Jumping jack turn. Out cross. Turn skate. Left and right. Cha, cha, cha. Okay, let's try it one more time. 5-6. Jumping jack turn. Out cross. Turn skate. Side, side. Cha, cha, cha. Okay. And then we've got a right foot free after that. We're going to do a forward cha-cha and a double with a clap. Jumping jack, turn, out, cross, skate, cha-cha, double with a clap. Let's do it one more time. Jumping jack, turn, out, cross, skate, cha-cha, double with a clap. And then we go into a triple with a basic and a drag basic. We should come up with a name for that step because I like it. Basic minute drag basic. And I don't like saying that. It's too much words. So let's think of that. The Todd step. A DBD? A DDD? BBDB? I don't know if that's a good plan. Leopard's free. we went to a concert last night, and one of the songs that one of the bands sings starts with him spelling I-M-N-O-T-H-I-N.
That one took me off the song.
Yeah. So he's saying I'm nothing, which is like him not having any political affiliations or whatever. It sounds like we went to a crazy person concert now. It was the Violent Femmes, though, and I think the whole everybody knew this song. We didn't. But at the beginning, before he even started singing, he's like, I almost spelled something wrong. And we're like, why does that matter? You're going to sing. And then he starts wording out all of these letters, and it made sense immediately. So BDB, not going to work for me. Left foot's free. It was a good thing though. They had a song called Jesus Walking on Water, which really now it really sounds like a Republican type of concert. It was not. But that was a good song. We might actually clog to that if there's a non-live version of it. Live. This is probably not something you should do at a concert, but I was like on my phone looking for it right then. I couldn't find anything other than live performances though. Leopard's free. Let's take it away from here and start with a triple. Five, six, triple. One basic and a drag, basic long Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. Slur vine brush. Vine left. Triple turkey or turkey to the front. Push off. Two side touches. Rock left. Two boogie basics to the back. Samantha. Rock heel slur. Double with a clap. Sorry about that. Jumping jack turn. Out cross skate. Cha cha. Double with a clap. Ooh, that's not fun. Jumping jack turn. But also pretty fun. Skate. Cha cha. Double with a clap or double with a listen. Oh, that's right. We haven't gone over this. All right, so double and listen. This is our last little bit in here. We've got a two double steps and a rock step, and then we put our hands up instead of clapping. If you're hard of hearing, you can put both hands up. And then we're going to wait until 7 and 8 and do two stamps, which leaves this foot free for a triple. All right. Left foot's free. Double and listen. I'll count it too. Oh, there's Twix in there. Boy. All right. When I started teaching classes at the studio that we danced at, I would buy a bag of chocolate. I don't think anybody else really knew about this at the time, but I would buy a bag of chocolate for when everybody left after the advanced class, and then I would munch on it because I needed the energy. Yeah. And it would be either Twix, little mini Twixes, or Reese's peanut butter cups. And I'm pretty sure both are in that little bag over there. So I'm getting some hard cravings right now. Double and listen. 5, 6. Double and listen. 7, 8. Right. Yeah, no, I just got to count the whole thing, don't I? 5, 6. Double and listen. And a 1, and a 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I saw the extra person pop in. I was like, I hope that's Jackie, right when we're talking about food. Little does she know we've been talking about food all night. No, she probably does know that. Left foot's free. 5, 6, double and listen. five, six, seven, eight, and a triple. But without a big old pause. Okay? I can't count to seven and eight and then say triple. Maybe I can. Let's try it. Five, six, double and listen. Five, six, triple. A basic and a drag. Basic, long, Charleston thrust. All right. Let's try that. That's the whole dance, I'm pretty sure. Yep, here we go. Triple. A basic and a drag. Basic, long, Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. Fleur vine brush. Vine left. Turkey to the front. Push off. Two cross touches. Rock left. Two boogie basics to the back. Samantha to the front. Rock heel fleur. Double with a clap. Jumping jack turn. Out cross skate. Cha-cha, double with a clap, jumping jack, turn, out, cross, skate, cha-cha, double and listen, two stamps, triple, basic and a drag, basic, long, Charleston brush, we're going to do all that again, triple, a basic and a drag, basic, long, Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. Slur vine brush. Vine left. Turkey. Push on. Two side touches. Rock left. Two boogie basics to the back. Samantha to the front. Rock heel slur. Double with a clap. Now jumping jack turn. Skate. Cha-cha. Double with a clap. Jumping jack turn. Skate. Cha-cha. Double with a clap. Triple. A basic and a drag. Basic. Long Charleston brush. Do a Samantha. You can turn it all the way around if you want, but stay to the front if you don't. Rock heel twer, double with a clap, jumping jack, turn, skate, cha-cha, double with a clap, jumping jack, turn, skate, cha-cha, double with a clap. We're going to do a step rock step. Three steps? Just three steps there at the end.
Hey, get rhythm.
All right. I tried to scoot it up a little bit in speed in the middle, but then it was too quiet for us to hear that there was a difference in rhythm or a difference in speed. So, oh, man, that's a fun shirt.
It glows in the dark.
And it glows in the dark. Okay, get it powered up really quick. We're going to test this out. left foot's free. It'll probably get powered by the end of the class, so... You don't have to stand too close to the light. Let's do it one more time. Full speed.
Bang.
If I knew enough about glow-in-the-dark stuff, I would give you a fun fact about it. I don't, though. Something about light being something. Left is free. Five, six, triple. A basic and a drag. Basic, long Charleston brush. Clog over vine. Karate turn to the back. Fancy double. Slur vine brush. Vine left. Turkey to the front. Push off. Two side touches. Rock left. Two boogie basics to the back. Samantha to the front. Rock heel slur. Double with a clap. Jumping jack, turn, out, cross, skate, cha-cha, double with a clap, What do you jumping jack, turn, skate, cha-cha, double with a listen,
tell me anything, listen.
Two stamps, triple, a basic and a drag, basic, long trial thrust, the triple, a basic and a drag, basic, long trial thrust, clog of a line. Karate turn to the back, fancy double, slur vine brush, vine left, turkey to the front, push off, two side touches, rock left, boogie basic to the back, Samantha to the front, rock heel slur, double with a clap, jumping jack, turn, skate, cha-cha, double with a clap, jumping jack turn, skate, cha-cha, fancy double, or double with a clap, triple, a basic and a drag, basic, long Charles brush, Samantha, turn it if you want, all the way around to the front, rock heel, double with a clap, jumping jack turn, skate, cha-cha, double with a clap, jumping jack, turn, skate, cha-cha, double with a clap, and then three steps. All right. That would be startling to look down and see that your hands are glowing, if you forgot about that. Okay, I was thinking, eventually I need to write a song about food. We already talked about this, but we need to write a bunch of dances about food so that we can have an all-food day. A potluck dance. I've got cake by the ocean, rum and Coca-Cola, alcohol, not technically a food, I don't think, but you know. You put it in your body. That's all I have. Sunshine and lollipops, which we don't have a dance to. Sherry, that could be a dance about food. Let's go ahead and do that one. Why not? It's tricky because I also have this bulletproof, which the album art is a raspberry. That is a food, but bulletproof. Not a food. Just in case you were wondering. That's free. Oh, Aaron's got a point. Step vine touch, or step touch, step vine touch. Two step touches. Step vine touch. Let's do a cowboy.
Sherry,
pivot Sherry, and a basic to the back. Sherry, pivot and a basic to the front. Slur vine brush. Push off. Do a turning push, turn it a quarter. Triple. Four vine brush, push off, do a turning push to the back, triple, four vine brush, push off, turning push, turn it a quarter, triple, four vine brush, push off, turning push to the front, triple, two heel pulls, triple, two heel pulls, triple, cowboy. I forgot this one requires a small amount of review. We're gonna do, it's funny I talked about bulletproof in the front of this, because we're gonna do something that is in bulletproof that I stole from this dance, which is the funky knees, which we did it in bulletproof like this, right? So you can do it either way. The way that it's written in this dance is stomp knees out, knees in, knees out, knees in, knees out, knees in. I think it's that many, knees out, knees in. Stomp out, in. But we did it in 8 counts. Stomp knees out, knees in, knees out, knees in, knees out, knees in. Which would be fun, but slow. So stomp out, in, out, in, out, in. 5, 6, funky knees. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Okay? Now, if you want to, I think you guys can see my toes when I turn to the back. Yeah, if you want to, you can just do this windshield wiper type thing with your whole leg. So most of your weight is on your heel. You don't want it all on your heel though, because you're gonna tip over. So you've got a little bit of weight over your toes, and all you're doing is letting your toes move back and forth like a windshield wiper, but like a truck windshield wiper, not a car windshield wiper. out. We're gonna get there eventually. So left foot's free, 5, 6, funky knees, stomp out, in, out, in, out, in. Now, if you wanna do it like that, that's totally fine. If you want to do this, oh man, somebody in Georgia said something about this name and I don't remember it. This has a name though. That was confusing. When I looked up and we were doing it with them. No, we were doing it at the same time as them, but then we stopped and they kept going. It's like, have you ever seen Spaceballs, where they're looking at, there's a security camera behind them, and they look at the security camera, and they look back at where the security camera is looking at, which is them. And then they keep looking back and forth. I had that moment where I'm like, what's going on here? All right, funky knees, 5, 6, funky knees, stomp out, in, out, in, out, in. Ooh, ooh.
You stuck?
I am stuck, because I wanted to do the thing in Bulletproof. That's not what we're doing though. We're gonna do heels right, heels left, heels right, heels left, heels right. So if you want to, you could do two different windshield wipers, you know, the truck one and then the car one if you want. But we really want you to do it with your heels. And then your left foot will be free at the end of it, okay? So we're gonna go stomp out, in, out, in, out, in, heels right, left, right, left, right. So that is two distinct steps of funky knees, 5, 6, funky knees, stomp out, in, out, in, out, in, twister, heels right, left. Okay? That's pretty much the only step that we really need to go over in this dance. The rest of it is pretty straightforward, easy to intermediate stuff. Let's slow it down to 95% though. 100% was too fast if you're drinking the sherry. Left foot's free. We're gonna start with 2-step touches. 5, 6, 2-step touches. Step bind, touch. 2-step touches. Step bind, touch. Cowboy.
Sherry.
Pivot in a basic to the back. Pivot in a basic to the front. Slur bind, brush. Do a push off. Do a turning push. Turn it a quarter. Triple. Slur bind, brush. Push off. Turning push to the back. Triple. Slur bind, brush. Push off. Do a turning push, turn it a quarter, triple, slur vine brush, push off, turning push to the front, triple, two heel pulls, triple, two heel pulls, triple, cowboy. Here we go, funky knees, stomp out, in, twister, heels right, left, slur vine brush. Push off, do a turning push to the back, triple, slur vine brush, push off, do a turning push to the front, triple, two heel pulls, triple, two heel pulls, triple, cowboy, funky knees, stomp out, in, twister, heels right, left, slur vine brush. Push off, turning push to the back, triple, slur vine brush, push off, turning push to the front, triple, clog over vine. 4 basics, turn to the corner each, make a box, all the way to the front. Clog over behind. Four runs forward. Drag back and turn. Pivot and a basic to the front. And one last step. All right. Let's get it over with. No, that's not what I meant. Let's get back to, that's what we wanted to start with, the future. Back in Time, that was a good good song. By Huey Lewis in the News, is that who that was? Back in Time? Back in Time. That's not what I wanted to do. I was going to throw it to Diane for Cake by the Ocean. If you want to cue... I do want to eat chocolate. Here we go. Oh, I even have wipes. There we go. I'll mute it first, though.
Five, six, slur rock two, fancy double, brush on top, slur rock two, fancy double, brush on top, three, Kentucky drag, turn and punch, you should be rolling me, you should be rolling me, three, Kentucky drag, turn and punch. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously. Triple, half, stomp, flea flicker, crazy rocks. Stomp double, Alabama rock, triple half, time, flea flicker, crazy rocks. Scissors, stomp double, hot night show. Slur rock two, fancy double, brush on top. Slur rock two, fancy double, brush on top. Three, Kentucky drag. Turn and punch. You should be rolling me, you should be rolling me. Three, Kentucky drag. Turn and punch. But you're moving so carefully, let's start living dangerously. Alabama rock, triple half, time, flea flickers, crazy rocks. Scissors, stomp double, Alabama rock, triple half. Time, flea flickers, crazy rocks. Scissors, stomp double, slur rock two, fancy double, brush on top. Slur rock two, fancy double, brush on top. Four hot night joes. Bama toe line, triple half, time, flea flickers, crazy rocks, scissors, stomp.
salt double, add my toe line, triple half, time, leaf liquor, crazy rock, scissors, salt double, slur rock two, fancy double, brush on quad. Slur rock two, fancy double, stretch and claw. Step. Oh, you could you guys hear me? Because it kept going this way. Thank you, that was lovely.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows.
Thanks,
everything
Diane.
That's wonderful.
Matt's not here because of a baseball meeting for the kids. I'm sure that the person at the beginning was like, just tell your spouses that we're going to talk about baseball so you can't go anywhere. And there's a football game happening right now for our team. Okay. Left foot's free. Let's do a few more dances here. Oh, we were gonna do this song. Other dances that can't work with the food theme. Rag and a fiddle. Mm-mm. Left foot's free. I mean, it could. This is very fibrous. Make sure the rag is clean. Left foot's free. Oh, maybe, wait, is this the same Susie? Did we change? Interesting. Well,
I'm... Hi, everybody.
Oh, this was the Susie, okay, I remember now. This was not a Susie from Georgia. This is the Susie that came to our workshop. Sorry for being dumb about that. I had another friend request after we went to a Georgia workshop with a Susie. So I got confused. I'm glad that you're here, though. I'm glad specifically that you're here. I mean, I was glad that you were here before. But now that I know exactly who you are, I'm extra glad. Left foot's free. We are going to start with that morning glory vine. I was just like, there was a person from Arizona in Georgia? We're not the smartest people on a Sunday night. Morning glory also doesn't work in the food category, Diane says. Thistles work. I have a cardoon too, which is like a giant thistle, and it's just a fun word to say. It's dead now, but you can still see the husk of it outside. Left foot's free. Step, step, rack, step, step. One, two, and three, four. Okay? Left foot's free. Five, six. Morning glory, go. Step, step, rack, step, step. Aaron thinks that hockey games are better than the Seahawks games.
She is Canadian.
It's debatable. Left foot's free. It is just all versions of male aggression, I think. Left foot's free. Five, six. Morning glory, go. Step, step, rock, step, step. Right foot's free after that. We're going to continue with this eight count step with a step kick. Step kick. Step kick. Rock step. Is that right? That is right. Okay, left foot's free. Five, six, morning glory, go. Step, step, rock, step, step, and kick, rock, step. Okay? Left foot's free. Five, six, morning glory, go. Kick it. a basic, and a step basic. Yeah, that's correct. This is a BSB. Foot's free. 5, 6, morning glory, go. Step, step, rock, step, kick it. A basic and a step basic. And then our time step. Okay, left foot's free. Yeah, I think they've only played their first few games, right? 5, 6, morning glory, go. Step, step, rock, step, kick it. One basic and a step basic. Time step. We were talking to somebody last night about it, and our news team, one of the local news teams, referred to them as the Sounders, which is unfortunate because that's still a Seattle team, but they would not be good on a hockey rink. I almost said field. The problem with our team is that they're called the Seattle Kraken, and their logo is an S for Seattle, not a K for Kraken. I think that's a design flaw. It's a cool-looking logo, but that's why they are called the Sounders. 5, 6, morning glory, go. Kick it. A basic and a step basic. Time step. Sounders and the Seahawks. Yeah, we've got... They should have gone with another S name for the...
The Sonics.
Oh, and the Sonics. I didn't even think about that. We don't have them anymore. Morning glory, 5, 6, morning glory, go. Ooh, kick it. A basic and a step basic. And then our quick time, which we can do a normal sized time step. But we're gonna rush that very first step. Okay. Right foot's free. Let's try it from here. A basic and a step basic. 5, 6, a basic, go, and a step basic. Quick time. You know, now that Susie's talking about other food songs, one of the workshops that we had a long time ago at Circle 8, somebody had a dance called the Dreaded Spoon, which doesn't initially sound like a... food dance, but, and I don't know if this is how the song is actually written, but the person that was teaching it that day was like, the dreaded spoon is when you order an ice cream for yourself and your friend wants to try it and their spoon starts moving in your direction. Left foot's free, morning glory, 5, 6, morning glory, go. Step, step, rock, step, kick it. A basic and a step basic. Time step. Morning glory, step behind, kick it. A basic and a step basic. Quick time. Now, everything else in this dance we've pretty much done today. The only exception is the wild kick. Double step, kick, step, rock, step. We've got a right foot free for it. Double step, kick, step, rock, step. Okay, 5, 6, mild kick, go. Double step, kick. And then a rock left. And two boogie basics. Actually, that's a lie. That was all correct. It's not the only other stuff that we should probably go over. Our last little bit is a McNamara. In this dance, we start it with a heel. Heel, rock, step, rock, heel, rock, step, rock, heel, step, and a basic. So the first half, we can do it a few times. The first half is just going to be a heel, rock, step, rock, heel, rock, step. Sorry, rock. Let's just do just that first four counts. 5, 6, McNamara, go. Heel, rock, step, heel, rock, step. That's a weird place to stop, though, huh? All right, from here, we're going to go rock, heel, step, and a basic. Okay, now on that heel we talked about last week, you can turn in whatever direction you feel like. We can't remember which way feels better for us in here, though. Rock, heel, step, and a basic. Okay? So just as long as you remember, you can turn whatever direction you want. I'm going to be turning a certain direction, which may mess you up, and that's okay. Let's go over how to turn in which way. Okay? So our right foot's going to be free for this rock heel. If you want to turn to the left, you're going to put your foot this this way. Oh, you can't even see it. You're going to put this foot over here, which doesn't really make a lot of sense until you push off, okay? So you're going to want to angle it in the direction that you turn, okay? That may be true for the other side too. So whatever way your toe is facing is the way that your body's going to want to turn, because this is going to feel weird. Right? So even though you're crossing across your body, you're pointing your toe in this direction and it'll help you turn, okay? Left foot's free. No, it's not. Right foot's free. I think this is a normal McNamara. This is one that I saw in somebody else's dance. So we can say this is the more common version, perhaps. I think I've seen it start with a heel in most of the places that I've seen a McNamara. So left foot's free, although like a MJ, I'm sure that there can be differences to the way it ends. So as long as you know, like the way that I usually take dances that I've never danced before, if there's a step in there that I know by some name, but they're doing it differently, I just determine what foot needs to be free by the end of it for the next time. I don't necessarily care that I'm doing it exactly like they do, as long as I can do the next clog over vine afterwards. So think about that as you're dancing out there in the wild. And like that, for me at least, helps my confidence as a dancer, so that I can like so I can look like I'm a good dancer. All of you people, you don't really know how much I fake. Left foot's free. Let's try it from the top. Heel rock step, rock heel rock step, rock turn step, and a basic 5-6 McNamara go. Heel rock step, rock heel rock step, rock turn it, and a basic. Now, in this dance, we don't turn it all the way around necessarily, but you can. We're just going to turn it half to the back or to the front. 5-6 McNamara go. Heel, heel, turn it to the back. Let's do a Joey and a fancy double. McNamara, heel, turn it to the front. Joey, fancy double. Let's do it again. McNamara, heel rock step, heel rock step, turn it. Joey, fancy double. McNamara, heel rock step, turn it to the front. Was it to the front? I got confused. A Joey and a fancy double. I got lost a half turn into that last turn, and I forgot where we started from. Let's try all of that with the music. Math. It's darn it, math. I think everything else in here is pretty straightforward. We have an 8-count round out, which we have done today, and a tipsy cowboy, which is a triple brush turning quarter, and a slur basic. Okay. A rocking chair and a double and over the log. That's where that fancy double was supposed to be. Left foot's free. Here we go. Right. Morning glory. Here we go. Morning glory. Kick it. One basic and a step basic. Time step. Morning glory. Kick it. A basic and a step basic. Quick time. Triple cowboy, or tipsy cowboy. Rocking chair to the back, over the log. McNamara to the front. Joey, fancy double. Cowboy. Rocking chair to the back, over the log. McNamara to the front. Joey. Over the log. Push off. Mild kick. Double step kick. rock left, two boogie basics to the back, push off, mild kick, rock left, two boogie basics to the front, morning glory, kick it, a basic and a step basic, time step, morning glory, step, step, rock, step, kick, a basic and a step basic, quick time, tipsy cowboy, rocking chair to the back, over the log, I think we do our McNamara, all the way to the back, Joey, over the log, tipsy cowboy, rocking chair to the front, over the log, McNamara, all the way to the front, Joey, over the log, push off, mild kick, rock left, boogie basic to the back, push off, mild kick, rock left, boogie basic to the front, now morning glory, kick it, a basic and a step basic, time step, morning glory, kick it, a basic and a step basic, we're going to do a normal time step, tipsy cowboy, turn it, rocking chair to the back, over the log, McNamara, we're going to turn it to the front, Joey, over the log, push off, mild kick, rock left, boogie basic to the back, push off, mild kick, push on a right clap, boogie basics to the front, eight count round out, fancy double, tipsy cowboy, rocking chair to the back, over the log, McNamara, to the front, Joey, over the log, morning glory, kick it, a basic and a step basic, time step. Oh, I almost got it that time. All right, let's do one last dance to finish this off, and then we'll do the advanced class. Left foot's free, 5, 6, step brush, turn,
we
make a box.
Youngsters.
Fancy double, time step, stomp double, double with a clap, step rush, turn, make a box. Over the log, time step, it works, stomp double, double with a clap, loop, rock, slur, triple, rock, heel, slur, fancy double, loop, rock, slur, triple, rock, heel, slur, fancy double, triple, loop, rock, heel, pivot, to the back, swing basic, to basic dragon, triple loop, rock, heel, pivot, to the front, swing basic, one basic dragon. Step rush, turn, make a box. Fancy double, time step. Stomp double, double with a clap. Step rush, turn, make a box. Fancy double, time step, stomp double, double with a clap, Samantha,
we were young, so.
Rooster run, Catawba double heel, Charleston, karate turn to the back, Charleston, two step touches, Samantha, rooster run, Catawba double heel, Charleston. Karate turn to the front. Charleston. Two step touches. Loop rock slur. Double loop rock heel slur. Triple. Rock heel slur. Do it twice. Fancy double. Loop rock slur. Double step loop. Rock heel slur. Triple. Rock heel slur. Do it twice. Fancy double. Triple loop. Rock heel pivot to the back. Swing basic. One basic. Two drag step. Rock steps. And a basic. Triple loop. Rock heel pivot to the front. Swing basic. Step rush turn. Make a box. Fancy double. Time step. Stomp double. Double with a clap. Step rush turn. Fancy double. Time step. Stomp double. Double with a clap. Samantha. Rooster run. Catawba. Double heel. Charleston. To the back. Fancy double. Charleston. Two step touches. Samantha. Rooster run. Catawba. Double heel. Charleston. Karate turn to the front. Charleston. Two step touches. Loop rock slur. Triple. Rock heel slur. Do it twice. Fancy double. Triple loop. Rock heel pivot to the back. Swing basic. Triple loop. Rock heel pivot to the front. Swing basic, one basic, drag rock twice. Something happened in there.
Baby.
And it worked. I don't know why it happened, and I don't know how it worked. But it worked, and that's all that matters. All right. Aaron, you can dance until midnight. It's much more than 3 hours for us here until midnight. And Roxanne's feet are tired because we stood on concrete all night last night. Because we weren't allowed to sit. I got yelled at by a security employee for sitting down at the concert. Apparently I'm a old fogey with the sitting. They don't like people like that at concerts that are loud. All right. See you guys in advance. Thanks for joining us. Have a great week.